somewhat close. Again, at the rate that that was, it was probably just quicker. I love that it's like witch whistles, that it took me like, after getting the horse, it took me like 2 or 3 episodes to really kind of understand that. And I just tap it all the time down at the bottom. But if you hit the D-pad button down, it just does a regular whistle, which is like a distractionary whistle for like enemies. Rather than... Oh gosh, she got super scared. But you hold it, you get your horsey. But if you just tap it... it's not gonna work, is it? Oh! You're up above, or am I gonna be okay? Like if I just take a sharp... I swear to god, if this is the guy who I think it may be... Oh, I got a new location.
No, not that one. He is too...
Oh, never mind, it's just going. This seems to be a bit of a bug, because it's like, hold to track, but it loads me into it immediately.
You?
Just like, I can't track anything.
You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I'm not actually a magi. I don't think I know this guy.
I solve problems.
Good! I have one! A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
The city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good! It is settled. Follow me. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins and even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have.
We have a second.
This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear please tell me it's like a Yakuza mission sent where the from cargo the gods turned to make out to be Alexandria better.
She.
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, Doctor.
Wait, no, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, Father. I would not miss it.
I don't trust her either.
I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you
home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles.
I do not trust her in the fucking least. There's a reason she needs multiple bodyguards. Oh, okay. It's showing me where she is in relation. Where is this? Just I want to keep going this way then. You know what? Can I do? You get on with me? Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Yes! The AI in this game isn't too bad.
Finally! Change of plans, Heracles.
Yep, there it is.
No matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go! Have you met the priests here? Dull. No, I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them!
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will...
Yeah, so she's a bitch. Okay, so...
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. Simply adore this part of the city. So rustic.
Ugh, so rustic.
You can smell it in
so
the air.
Ancient.
They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with you.
Of course.
Is this Pegasus? Not the real Pegasus, though. He was white, had blue wings. And he could play a piano.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now what of my pay?
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful
creature. So she's just like...
If only
a cunt? Like, what's going on here?
Time to go, bodyguard.
Oh, God. Can I go up this way?
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just
There's
leave you
here. There's nothing wrong with fun,
You're
but like...
duty bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course.
I murder people. Don't you dare
Look
think
there,
that you're
hoity-toity
attitude.
That is where I had my first discussion with the soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
Poor.
Oh,
no, you know what?
I'm
not gonna sex shame or something.
I will take you to your house as your father bade. Nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
What?
There are different kinds of linen?
Well, yes, there's different types of linens. It's funny, Egyptian cotton.
Than my usual body
I don't know if that joke's intended, but clearly that was the thing. Now, how do I get over there? Where am I going?
You can move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bayek?
Ah, you do know my name.
Yeah, she wants her
I
dick.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I come.
Yeah, no, they're Gara. Murdered. Or beaten or bruised
yes?
or whatever.
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Don't you dare change this on me.
Thank you.
I like that they, for the most part, and it's been like that in a lot of other games for Assassin's
Finally.
Creed or for Ubisoft in general.
Whoa.
Where it does a certain amount of text assuming you rush there.
These linens show some promise. Ah, oh, it's so heavy. Would you help me?
Oh shit, where'd she go? God, what is this?
Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave.
Get rid of this. I think, oh, I may have lost him already. I reacted too slowly for that, but I'm hoping he slows down. The AI gives me a second to catch up. So I'm slowly catching up. I don't want to jump over this. He may run away from me before I can get to him. I'm slowly catching up, but they do have a certain limit. Am I? Wow, I'm surprised. There it is. Okay, we're running faster now. Give me the hippo. We need to do this, actually. Sorry. I need the hippo skin.
He's done.
I hate doing it. It actually seems really funky. Crafting's available. Sure, why not?
Whoa there, girl. Hey, time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you.
Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse.
I would like your spirit.
I think I've said it once or twice for the effect of the game for the shooting, but if you're on horseback, it auto-targets. You can turn it off if you want to, but it starts you on that. Even on normal difficulty, it starts you on that. I should probably take the horse all the way inside.
Over here, Bayek!
Is this a dad? Well, this was a fucking clusterfuck.
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. It was only gone a moment.
Ah. I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
I am.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Medjay permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Hey, as long as the pay's good, I'm 800 XP, but what did I get for money? 500 bucks, that's not bad.
Bayek, you've returned to me. Are you ready to be my personal Medjay?
No. I continue. You see...
You are so gullible, Bayek. I'm only happy to see you still in one piece. Best bodyguard in this city.
I know. I'm pretty awesome about it. Okay. What's up next? What do we got on the screen? Level 20, right? Level 20. There's some shit down here. I should have went and got this earlier. Okay, and I know if I go... and go here. Damn it, what? No. Oh, because that's right here. You know what? Before we go down here, it seems like these levels are pretty slim, so let's go over here. And, can I get out of here? And we were, like, just over here, too. I was about to say meet Joey here, but it's not worth cutting out the 30 seconds it's gonna take for... I mean, look at that. I'm already at 250, and I started at, what, close to 400? And we're down to 200 now, so... Oh. You know what? We're not actually gonna do that here. It was clear it was somewhere over here, right?
Sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh! I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty
yeah,
of drinking
Icarus
and festivities, along with the races themselves, of course. If that appeals.
You know, he's actually the first one to say, like, if that appeals, like... Wait, what? Oh, hey. Wait, where am I going? That's actually pretty awesome that I have this. Oh, shit. There it is. And, I don't... It's one of the first skills you can get, though I guess you can bypass... It actually may be one of those... I can't check over here. It may be one of those skills that you need to purchase in order to, like, branch out into the different branches themselves. But we'll see here in a second. I can do that, but I wonder... Is it this? 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 Was it? I thought it was pretty early on that you... Oh, maybe... No. I thought it was pretty early on that you... Is it this? That you had to get it, but maybe I was wrong. It's not any of this, is it? Is it over here, maybe? Hijack. Smokescreen, firebomb. Oh, there it is. So you had to have this to be able to do this, and I can do it now, and I've only done it once or twice. I may have to jump off this, actually, to get it to work. I've noticed, a couple times in the game. Okay, so that's what happens if you touch the touchpad. I don't know what it is for, like, Xbox. It could be something else. Oh, it just throws us in. It's like, no, you're here, and you triggered. Well, that guy's not doing well.
You there! Are you here to kill me or to be my friend?
Does it matter?
Friend. Bike of Siwa.
Ah, then your help, please.
Yeah, who the hell is this dying kid?
You are Aya's Magi, huh?
Any other survivors?
Only Damastis. They took him prisoner.
And the scroll? What of the scroll?
Damastis had it.
That ass Damastis should have destroyed it. Cleopatra owes
you much. Cool scar.
Can you get to a healer by yourself?
Oh, he's so gonna bleed out.
I've killed Eudoros.
Huh? Well done.
He was the snake, yes?
Man-to-man, Bayek, there is much you have yet to understand.
Man-to-man, I need an answer.
Now, I must take the measure of you first. Rescue Damastis and recover the scroll. And then I will know if you're the man that Aya claims you to be.
I'm going to punch you square in the nuts after I get this scroll. Exactly. It's like, dude, I already lost a finger doing this bullshit.
Where is this Damastis?
He should be on the docks in Canopus Harbor. You can't risk that someone reads the scroll he carries.
I had no reason not to do that. What am I getting? Okay, well, let's get on this fucking ship real quick. Slow down.
Hey, you! What happened?
Go. Go. I should be cautious around here.
Shit.
Hey, corpse. I will wing the bastard.
Ow. Are we done? Are we good?
Hit the target.
Shit, whatever. Okay. This wasn't my goal to sit here and murder all of you people.
Don't forget
but I mean...
about me.
What am I doing here?
Die!
should do damage to them. Whoa. I need to get better about walking on. That's my big problem here.
I have to sleep in my own filth in here.
So sorry, man.
Thank you. It was very unpleasant in there.
Yeah, as you've made clear.
Killed them all. Bastards! They deserve to die! Get me to a safe place, then we will talk.
Ugh, fucking escort missions, man. Well, I can't escort you because there's no marker except for above your head, so... I go slower than running because he's fat and slow. And he's clashing into the environment. I just burned through all the things I had. Oh. Look at that. It's a light bow too, actually. Shit. How do I do this real quick? No, I need to do this. Like this. Like this. Right? Okay. Not quite sure if it was worth it, but whatever, who cares.
I was going to kill all of them. That damn cage was too hard to get out of, his own.
Apollodorus sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not
have any scroll. I didn't get a scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
I'm reading this backwards.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank it.
Very well. I will get it.
Fuck this cat. Apollodorus
is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship. I was going to kill all of them.
Yeah, that's
was
fine.
Too hard to get out of his door.
It's going to say send you. There it is. Like hippos and shit around that I could fucking kill. Let's try not to run into these ships. It should be like right here. Oh, is it in the ship? That could actually be a little dangerous. Oh, god damn it, I hit the wrong button.
That precious scroll. Neck.
Is the ship still here? Nice. Oh look, and I'm kind of facing in the right direction. We're just gonna crash into it. Oh, that's not what I meant to crash into. That's actually kind of funny. God damn it. New area one. There's a temple here. Excuse me. There it is. There is a temple here. That's something. I think there's a trophy for doing like 15 of these or something like that. I'm like, nah, I'm good.
Here's your precious papyrus.
Well done, Bayek. I see you are a capable man. Someone I may be able to trust.
You're capable, but maybe I can trust you. Give me my points.
The scroll was meant for the Roman general Pompey in an effort to sway Rome to Cleopatra's side. She will be grateful to you for keeping the communication secret. She is at my estate. We're headed there now.
Don't care.
How does Aya fit into all this?
Her cousin Phanos informed me that she was a driven...
Excuse me. Can I get... Where is this? Excuse me, where is this? Okay, so we're going to
It so
to
happened
this.
That I also had reason to bring down this prey. When Aya was successful...
Get on the boat,
I
dude.
Stepped in to protect her.
We are grateful.
And we are grateful that you have eliminated Eudorus. He was an odious individual.
I should tell you that in addition to Eudorus, I put an end to the Philaketai of Alexandria, Gennadios.
Gennadios? I am very glad he is dead. But it will cause serious problems for you. The Philakis are a tightly bound group. And murderous. They will certainly come after you.
Yeah.
So be it. Can I ask why you wanted Eudorus dead?
As you know, Cleopatra's brother, Ptolemy, is too young and pliable to be a strong leader. We believe Eudorus was the force behind Ptolemy, responsible for so many of Egypt's current ills. Here we are. The villa is up ahead.
Oh! Wait, this is whole estate? Is he going to lead or am I going to lead? Can I just leave him? Can I just climb this? Will he climb? Yeah, he has the same graphical animations that I have. He'll be fine. If this is his entire estate, it's kind of palatial, like, holy shit. You'll never see me. Fuck. I activated it too early. Now I have to sit here and wait for him.
You will learn more at the villa. The queen enjoys the life
of high
society.
The last time we were at a villa, we were playing Assassin's Creed 2.
I'm pleased that Aya is bringing some sober substance to Cleopatra's social
Brotherhood circle. And Revelations.
She
the villa is
an
awesome.
Extraordinary woman, your wife.
I know.
Bayek.
That's why I put my dick into
Before
her.
I can disclose all secrets, Cleopatra must meet and approve of you. She can be particular. Let me give you some advice. When you approach the queen, bend your knee in deference. Speak only in reply. Yours is not to question, but to answer. Do not be distracted by the festivities. She has a large entourage, and they like to amuse themselves. Sometimes to excess. Speak clearly, in measured tones, and above all, do not meet her gaze. Ready?
I cannot wait.
Oh, this should be a good time. Ah, damn it.